Looking for fun Halloween crafts to make with your kids? Try making this spooky glow-in-the-dark jar. You only need a few things. Grab some cotton balls and glow sticks along with fun extras like plastic spiders and bouncy eyeballs. Layer it all in your jar however you like. When you're done, close it up and enjoy. These turn out so cute. Let me know which one's your favorite and anything else you'd put in your jars. Like, share, and follow for more.